Okay, so tonight we have some young action. We have myself versus Jang Jam in the IYL3 West Rome semifinals. Winner moves on to play CPAT for division finals. Winner of that goes to the Yomi Bowl. Jenga, of course, is a super strong threat, as we know from his current performance in Kapanda. He is in the top four, if memory serves, along with me. Yes, he's currently third at 5-1. I am fourth at 5-2. So he's certainly a player I'm not sleeping on by any means. Jenga Jam plays every character, and as such, I've been stressing hard about who I actually want to play into this set. So, yeah. I'm thinking for most of the set, I'm going to be playing Zane. But in the game one double bind, it's really, really safe for him to lead Trock at me. So I'm thinking I might lead BBB just to see if I can get ahead and then win what I can with Zane. Because I think it's very, very likely that he leads Trock. The only reason I'm uncertain about doing so is because if I'm incorrect on my guess and end up playing versus Grave or Setsuki, then I am less confident in either of those two matchups playing BBB. It's still doable, but would not be the optimal outcome. Yeah, it's gonna be scary. I still haven't decided which I want to do. I think I'm gonna do BBB. Nothing else, I can get some data with BBB. Sign of Jenga yet.
I'm super nervous about this.
Oh, there he is. Alright, so my music for today is the Tower of Kalem theme from Phantasy Star Online Episode 3. And I have queued up that if I ever end up down two games in the set, I'm going to switch to Morgue Part 2. This is the match I've been most nervous about for quite some time. I really want to play DDD into this. Yes, I should. This is the right decision. I have to be confident. Alright, let's fucking go. Yes! Alright, we hit him. My hand is super soft to King. I literally just can't beat King if he plays it. Yes! Good start. That was a key top deck. Establish the scoop. Okay, that's fine. Back to range. I have a lot of dodges. Thank you. I have any damage off of the three if I go for one. We'll just bully him with this king as long as we can. The very real possibility is running out of blocks now. I really wish I had a Q, that would accelerate this a lot. Or stomp. J at me is super safe. A number of things are pretty safe. We're giving the opportunity to block out. Because I don't want to get gold bursted out or something like that. I'd like to see him burn a jack into this or something. That'd be cool. Yes. Boys. Haven't actually given him the means to hit me with the beats yet, so that's not a huge deal. Other play that I thought was coming, but I was really willing to risk it. There's a good move. That's alright. Aces are gone. It'd be really swell if I could get a Q sometime soon. Fuck. He had another team? Get screwed by draws here. Gapper. These overdrives even really helping me at this point? Of course I'm getting one of those right. I can just get to range and still get a chance. I have to get there. Got AA and two other codes. I'm not going to lose to the dumb strategy of just AA, 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 AA. If I get thrown, so be it. Sit back down. be Q or J. Yes. Two J's gone, all of the aces gone. Q gone. Three kings gone. There's a very high chance I can just get to range. Please let this three find its mark. I lost that game to draws. All I got hit with was kings and aces. Of course, my opening hand is good to judge a king throw again. I literally could not beat that. I still can't beat that if he has another one. Finally, fucking Q for range this time. Okay, that's helpful to have. I have an awful lot of dodges. Better use them while I've got them. Okay, we've got a life leak. And we continue to force him to burn options. So now I have to be wary of Gold Burst out because he's got two blocks attached. Dodge, okay, I'm okay with that. I'm either going to get gold bursted, or he's going to try to dodge or block out. Hoping to hit a block here. So here comes the setup. I'm gonna make this look like this. It's the jump shot unblockable, and then dodge again. The goal is to bait a gold burst here. Baited and outsmarted. Now we play the last dodge because there's no way he's expecting one more. Fucking got him. If I get hit by AA, so be it. Yeah. This is okay. Stop. Not that I really care at this point. It's just one less dodge he has, actually. Okay, so we just treat that as if I lost the first game playing Throckton and now I get counterpicked. That's how we treat this. Alright, let's see what he goes through. Okay. This is a hand. He's got Hadouken, I just kind of have to hold that. Shit. Okay, we got the ring. Deal six. I'm gonna have to give him cards, it's just a part of playing this matchup. So get damage where I can, or make him waste his, either works. Wow. I'm giving his Jax too much respect. I say as I continue to respect them. Damn it. He just must not have it. If he had it, he'd have played it by now. What's this two again? Get back to range. Probably gonna get hit by like a king or something on this thing. Dude. I think I just take 10 here. for a time. Block for another time. Only I had a two. Yeah, it's straight damage that he was going to play into, which is why I jokered that. Fuck off. Ah, curse you, Hadouken. Here's hoping. I gotta get the range. Nope. Sucks. He can basically just play single ace with that until the end of the game. Ugh. We must become AceBot. How many sixes? Okay, there's one six gone, so it's unlikely I'll get the third, so we might as well power these up now. Godspeed, King. Oh, fuck off. Well, he's got four aces now. Ah, he already had three. I mean, not that I'm surprised. No throws. Okay, I just have to hit AA one more time. So we're going to Zane knowing that the counter pick is going to come afterwards. No twos in opening hand. Thank you. I'm playing this far more aggressively than I usually do, but it's working. I feel like I should have just kept throwing him, but we'll see. Yes, okay, cool. Shen is not being helpful though. Going to throw because I don't want to get knocked down, because getting knocked down would screw me over. Alright. Yep, that's what I expected. Put my duff on the table. Let's find out if he's the type that's willing to block on knockdown or not. He is not. Thank you. Ah, I could have got him with the 6. I'd be able to pull out one more option. Okay, one ace. Gotcha. Yes. Firmly in the driver's seat. Four of my evens are in discard, so we're going for the 2.
Shit.
Okay, that's fine. He's now in slipstream death range. Or wait, he already was. Okay, whatever. I think I just pressed. Oh, well. Fast J, I could have won with AA. I didn't think he would do that. Okay, we just have to be careful not to hit a block to enable BU here.
Shit.
Alright, I'm up on the bull. You see my willingness to play high normal, so I don't think it came. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, yeah, I thought he wouldn't came. I considered the possibility of a block, but... Fine, that's going to happen. I'm honestly surprised it didn't happen last game. My hand is a bit awkward right now. That's really good. I get cards now. There's no way this is Beast Unleashed. Okay, I have double Joker.
so you just do Q9J. And now we're basically caught up in life. This is where we deploy a gold burst. Actually, I've made him block a lot on knockdown. I think I might just throw him. Draw into the third naturally is pretty hype. So close to queuing. Alright, not a big deal. We can get a second attempt at it if I play this right. That's alright, we understand that sometimes that's going to happen. I expect him to just AA or Q here. Double dodge. That's not the kind of Shen I needed, though. If I get dodged, I just die, but we accept that. Two, okay. No, thank you. This rate, I might run out of cards before I can kill him. Alright, hoping to scout the king here. He's been willing to play them on knockdown. Day. That beat everything. I don't have an answer to King if I knock him down, so we're gonna leave him standing. Now the next Q or J can kill. Thank you.
the rules on Double Down. Doesn't matter, I'm playing for Double Down. Holy shit! We did it!